we had training from the, it's called Cresco University. And what they do is they send experts to teach people how to use heavy equipment. And in this case, it was this forklift. It's called a reach forklift because it booms out and booms in. So Dale was the instructor's name, and he gave instructions, first of all, where you learn such things as the proper weights that it can lift, how far out it can lift, all sorts of cautions and dangers that you have to be careful of. The practical part was to go out on the job site and actually practice and learn all about the equipment. So we had three students today do that, and they did a terrific job. They learned very well, and now they're gaining a little more experience by just practicing.
5 or 6 thousand pounds worth of steel and putting it into place. And now we have a gentleman who's been trained, practicing lifting that equipment, and getting used to the feel for the equipment.
We got training on this platform. My first time ever doing this.
Yeah, big. I've never worked on anything.
I've done like smaller forklifts, but it's kind of crazy.